Professor, I have a job interview at Dave & Buster's, and I'm not gonna lie, my hairline's kind of clapped. Is anybody in the class a barber by any chance? Can you get me real quick? Yeah. Okay, bet. Okay, my bad, Professor. Can you give me the Freddie Gibb? Yeah.
No, I'm not done with the thing because I'm going to look at the bottom row and see if I still have any. So that is Y and S1. Do I have to pivot again?
No.
No. There are no more negative numbers left at the bottom. So what corner point does that correspond to? X is 5, Y is 0. Yes.
I'm just wondering, like, when are we going to use this in the real world?
In the real world to optimize your business. All right. Find your groups, no more than 3.
Yo, what's good?
Hello?
Yeah.
Can you get the answer for number 6?
I don't know, but I'm getting a haircut right now.